still convinced it's gonna be me and you. Not talking right now, hoping you'll still come through, or maybe in another lifetime. It's been a month and we're still so real in my head. Everyone told me not to feel sorry, that I need to move on, that you're so far gone, but I'm still